Hello, everyone. Today, I'd like to introduce a new product series, the NuMicro MA35H0. This series is designed for industrial control HMI applications. The NuMicro MA35H0 series is a high-performance microprocessor unit designed for industrial human-machine interface applications. It has a built-in LCD interface, hardware 2D graphics accelerator, and video decoder, and it supports resolutions up to 1280 by 800 at 60 frames per second. This provides smooth graphic effects and video playback functionality. We will introduce the specifications of the MA35H0 in four main sections. In the core and memory section, the MA35H0 is a dual-core 64-bit Arm Cortex-A35 MPU running at a clock speed of 650 MHz. It includes a substantial 512KB L2 cache memory. This series is designed for industrial applications, with a built-in 128 MB DDR SDRAM packaged in LQFP216. The operating temperature of the junction ranges from -40 to 125 degrees Celsius. In the display and video section, the MA35H0 is targeted for HMI applications with a target resolution of 720p. It delivers smooth visuals and responsive interactions, supporting resolutions up to 1280 by 800 at 60 frames per second. It integrates an RGB display interface, 2D graphics accelerator, JPEG, and H.264 video decoders. The security features of the MA35H0 provide practical security functions required for industrial HMI applications. This includes secure boot, hardware encryption, decryption engine, and one-time programmable memory for storing sensitive data and keys. Additionally, it offers a variety of high-speed interfaces to meet communication and networking requirements. This includes megabit Ethernet, high-speed USB host and device support, SDIO, CAN-FD, and other peripherals. Here's a summary of key features of the MA35H0. The NuMicro MA35H0 is an MPU designed to meet the requirements of industrial human-machine interface applications. Includes a dual-core 64-bit Cortex-A35 CPU with a clock speed of 650 MHz. Supports 720p HMI, a built-in LCD interface, a 2D graphics accelerator, and JPEG and H.264 decoders. Furthermore, it incorporates practical security features such as secure boot, hardware encryption, decryption engine, and key storage memory. It has high-speed connectivity capabilities, including megabit Ethernet, high-speed USB, SDIO, CAN-FD, and other rich peripherals. Provides the LQFP216 package, which is stacked DDR SDRAM. This design eliminates the need for handling high-speed signals, reduces EMI, and saves PCB space and layer count, resulting in cost savings. Supports industrial-grade operating temperatures, ranging from -40 to 125 degrees Celsius in junction. The MA35 family includes various series and part numbers, providing a range of options for selection. Nuvoton also offers abundant MPU design resources to accelerate development. The NuMicro MA35H0 development board is available on the Nuvoton Direct eStore. The operating system support for the MA35H0 includes Linux, real-time operating systems, and non-OS options. HMI software supports mainstream graphics libraries such as Seger, EMWin, LVGL, and Qt. Additionally, it provides user-friendly PC GUI tools for UI development, significantly reducing development time. The NuMicro MA35 family comprises multiple products, allowing users to choose based on performance and features. The current offering for the MA35H0 series includes the part number MA35H04F764C, featuring an LQFP216 package with an internal stack of 128 MB DDR SDRAM. If you want additional product information, please visit our official website or contact us through the sales support email. The above is an introduction to the NuMicro registered MA35H0 series. Thank you for watching.